Okay, hey y'all, I did not say this in the beginning of my video, but Merry Christmas to all the baddies in the world. Hashtag baddie south. Okay, my bad, y'all, but Merry Christmas. I hope you had a great Christmas. And yeah, this is my Christmas haul. This is what I got for Christmas. And I hope y'all had a great Christmas as well. Bye, guys. To my YouTube channel, and oh, please, let's see how I look.
Oh. Few moments later,
hey y'all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today, I'll be showing y'all what I got for Christmas. And I'm not even gonna hold y'all so long because I don't want it to be long. I don't want it to be long, so. And I'm gonna be showing y'all what I got for myself, what my family got for me, and my mom, my dad, my sisters, stuff like that, and like my mama and stuff like that. But yeah, let's just get into the video. Okay, so I'm gonna show y'all what I got myself first. So on Fashion Nova, it had like this sale. I think it was like 90% off everything. So me and my sister balled out, and that was my gift to myself. So first thing I got from Fashion Nova was a puffer jacket, which I've been wanting one for the longest. Yep. And then this is like in the beginning of December, so. And I got me some black leather pants. Super cute. And I got it in a size 9. And then I got these pants right here. Okay. I got these pants right here. And they have a slit on the side. These pants are like casual fancy pants. And then I got this bodysuit, which I thought was so cute. Bad. And you know me, I'm emo, so I got me some black little skimpy little tights, I guess you can call it. Yeah, it's giving very much schoolgirl. And so yeah, now I'm gonna get to what my sisters got me. I'll show you what Lauren got me first. Lauren got me this Guess lip gloss set, and she know I love lip gloss and stuff like that. So she got me like a new one, a little blue glossy one, and then a pink one. It's a little cute little set. And then she got me a hydro flask because she know I've been wanting one for the longest. And plus I play soccer and stuff, and like all the girls have one, so like why not, I want one too. And like they're super super cute, and they can get water really really cold, and like other stuff as well. So like that's super cute. She got in this little cute little mustard color. And then Brooklyn got me this purse, which is really really bad. She got me this Steve Madden purse MC, which is really really bad. I know she paid at least like 40 for this purse, maybe Steve Madden. And then inside, looking inside and stuff, it's like it got like a 2 parts. And then like a big old zipper right there, the zipper pouch right there, and you just clasp it like that. And then like it has 2 pouches right here, and yeah, right there, right there. And then I have like a huge zipper right down the front. Super cute. I really like it. And then Carly got me a $15 Starbucks gift card. And she don't like Starbucks, so. Yep. So, the next thing I got, I'm gonna show you what my mama got me. She got me this LED light speaker. And she know how I like music and stuff and speakers, because every time she comes here, I got like my music blasting from my room, I guess you could say. Yeah. Super cute, I love this. Let's see how it look. Lights are gonna shine from like right here. And some little charger. Super cute. I love this. Okay. The next thing I'm gonna go into what my parents got me. They got me first thing James Avery. And she got me this charm because I've been talking about this charm since like the beginning of the school year. Because all my, like when I first, like when I first started doing cheer, all my cheer friends and my cheer sisters too, they had this charm and I really been wanting it. It's the cheerleader charm. And I got it. Next thing they got me was a pink puffer vest. Super cute. I really like that one though. And then a little polo hat. I'm not gonna wear my braids though because I don't do that. I only wear it with like my hair flat iron. And it's really, really cute in this little cute hot yellow. And then she got me this Bath & Body set. It's the bright Christmas morning. I got the body mist, the body wash, of course. You gotta do the whole set. And then the body cream. And it's super cute. I haven't even smelled it though yet. Oh yeah. It don't smell too good. Real bad. That's how it look. Oh, and then mama got me these bows. She got these bows made for me. It's, I'm a cheerleader, so yeah. But I can't even wear them. She got them made for me for football season. But like, I can't even wear them because we gotta wear the ones they gave us and they're plain. So plain. So plain and ugly. Well, and then the last thing they got me was the Jordans that just came out. The Cherry 11s. They got me these. The Cherry 11s. They got me and my sister Carly. The Cherry 11s. Period. And that's what I got for Christmas. I hope y'all liked my video. I didn't want to make it too long. So yeah, that's what I got for Christmas. I hope y'all liked it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And follow all my socials. It will be in the description below. Thanks. Bye, y'all.